Wow, he's the only one that stopped just because he had a car in front of him.